All right, here we are in Ghost Simulator, getting a little bit of a late start today. We're just continuing in level 18. We're going to collect 5,000 ecto-bits, and we're going to do it in level 18 so we can collect those USB data drives that we need to level our antenna later on. And that's what we will need to bring our antenna up anyway, and a lot of them, not just a few. Like one of those lifetime collections, 200 and some odd pieces. We got this dragon skeleton thing from Amazon. Roblox had a giveaway for Prime members, so it was free. Nice little Roblox giveaway. If you're a Prime member, check it out. Link yourself to Twitch and get your free dragon skeleton. We're totally uncharged, but not anymore. Let's check something out here. Woohoo! We got a ways to go. About halfway there. Yeah, so if you watch Twitch and you're a Prime member, connect the two together and get your nice little Halloween gift from Roblox. They give you a code and a link to redeem the code. Huh. Dead battery. You enjoyed yesterday. We're working on fixing the scheduling here so we can get more screen time in on a daily basis. And I know the longer the stream, the more viewers we get. Sometimes that's pretty rough when you're the only one. Few trade requests between yesterday and today. Since I've had this dragon skeleton, I don't. Definitely, even if I could, I don't want to trade it. It's not a game item here. Ghost Simulator, it's a Roblox item. Clothing and accessories. You can actually purchase it from Roblox. Using Robux. Thank you. particle accelerator is really good. Gain speed even without upgrading your funnel over time. Makes things faster and faster. The ability we're going for from this guy's quest line is to get rid of all the ghosts in an area all at one time with the click of a button. Not a lot of competition in this area today, like there was yesterday and the day before. It was really hard getting ghosts to actually have to go back and get a recharge and get new items. We were kind of wrestling around. You got more than one person vacuuming a ghost, all you're going to get out of it, 9 times out of 10, is gems. When you might need the USB or the other stuff to spare parts and other stuff that they drop. Gotta go back before I finish this. Oh, I'm sure. I think I only need one here. One or two. Three, maybe. Yeah, roughly. Just a few more, and I'll be all done with that. More than two or three, definitely. From the looks of it. Definitely 100. It's close. to the board. Hey, I gotta go back and make sure I get in here, so why not? Ding 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 ding. The luck is oozed out. Yesterday, luck is over. Creaky, 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 great, great. There's a green ring somewhere. I can see it. Ow! Okay. I'm glad I was collecting those parts because I'm gonna need them now. Thank you. Don't forget to check us out on our Roblox group, Random Fair Kids Gaming. Check out our YouTube page, Random Fair Kids. We're on Facebook as well, Discord. We are pushing the point where we're going to be able to get that new pack and not have to run back and forth so much. It don't increase all that much in one shot, but it does quite a bit. Trying to upgrade that antenna. We need to we need quite a few more advanced parts than we need anything else, but we are getting there. We're almost there on the drives. Yeah, I'm surprised I survived that jump, too. I could have broke every bone on my body. Maybe not what's in my body, but what's on my body. Remember, I am wearing a dragon skeleton. Leaping and jumping off dog skeletons in a single bound. working as USBs pretty liberally. Jesus, I need so many. I'd say it's a good thing. Don't forget to check out our merchandise. We have all kinds of merchandise, including new Halloween merchandise, I'm told. Find a link to the Twitch video to our merchandise. Thank you. these pieces are the key to the next level of the puzzle. There is no escape until we've explored the whole new biome. Assuming that's the antenna I am getting ready to open now. Remember what that guy is, that's probably my next quest. Thank you.
Would you like me to wash your mask?
Sure, why not?
They're all green, green.
Spawn point is like the mall, man. People just hang out there. We have a long way to go. fucking shit right there, a tree. Hmm. So down. So close to upgrading. Maybe we can keep going until we reach that point. That is a 12,000 upgrade backpack. Still got hours to upgrade this antenna wheel, a lot of parts to collect. Thank you.
Thank you.
guys, I think we're going to call this a stream for the day. Don't forget to check us out, our Roblox group, Phantom Fair Kids Gaming. We're on Facebook, we're on Twitch. Check out our merchandise, find the links below the stream on Twitch.